culture is all about cows, plows, and sows. But it is more than just that. Leadership. Leadership is one of the many things of agriculture. Leadership is the action of leading a group of people or an organization. There are many characteristics of leadership, such as perseverance, work ethic, and hard work and dedication. Examples of leadership, one that I could personally say, would be the FFA. The FFA has been a major leadership thing for me, and it has a lot to do with the agriculture, and it helps you get out of your comfort zone and do many things, like show animals. Degrees. There are many degrees that you can go get to help that involve agriculture, and there are many ag-related schools. These are just three of some of the main schools, such as Tarleton, A&M, and Cornell University. There are many different degrees that you can go and get that will help you pursue your career in agriculture, such as ag systems and structures, food distribution, environmental systems, livestock management, and animal science, and many more that will also help you discover your career. And services. Services is basically businesses and what you want to do and how you can help with agriculture. What do people do with these degrees? Well, they basically go into services with their degrees, and they help. They work on a farm, or they sell foods and different stuff like that. What kinds of services, you may ask? Well, people use their knowledge and experience with others to help sell products and do stuff and help people that are back home. Conservation. Conservation is basically, it's prevention of wasteful use of a resource. We have many resources, but the more that we use them, the more that they run out. So preventing them is a good thing. And agriculture has many ways that can help you do that. It is basically producing more in a less wasteful way, such as implementing, which is planting a crop in the resource of a previous crop, which is the essence of a conservation agriculture. It's a fast becoming a successful and sustainable cropping practice. And that's the site where I found it. That is conservation. Technology. Technology has also helped us in agriculture in a lot of different ways. It has improved the many ways that we grow stuff and use stuff. And so conservation is done through technology. Other examples of technology are also drones, GMOs, and general farming equipment. GMOs. GMOs is an organism whose genetic material has been altered using a genetic engineering techniques. It's basically like foods that you use certain chemicals and stuff to put in them to make them grow how you want them to be and everything. And also another example would be metal fabrication. Metal fabrication is the creation of a metal structure by bending, cutting, or the assembly process, such as welding or making cuts out of metal and different stuff to make different designs in it. And this is a form of technology because you can also use metal fabrication to make different tools and stuff, like whatever you need or different like supplies that you may need. General farming equipment. You'd use metal fabrication to create general farming equipment sometimes in different things, like welding you'd use to do that. Well, examples of general farming equipment would be a plow, a tractor, a crop picker, and then different hand tools such as hammers, screwdrivers, pliers, and everything, your everyday house tools like that. Today I've shown you the many wonders and advantages of agriculture, and now y'all know that ag is more than just cows, plows,